What's going on? The entire pier is blocked off.
No way! Totally uncool.
Oh no! If Golem Industries spies the pier, they'll shut down the Shore Shack for sure.
We have to get over there and see Raymundo. Shore Shack if the pier shuts down.
Where will I get my hula burgers?
No, it's true, kids. Golem Industries sent their lawyers down this morning.
It was horrible. They had pale skin and cold, dead eyes.
And they showed us a whole bunch of legal papers. They own the pier now, and they're gonna turn it into a private marina.
Which means no more customers for us. It doesn't look good, little cousins.
We won't let them do this, Dad. We beat them at the lakes, we beat them at the robot factory, and we'll beat them here, too.
You watch. We'll come up with some new way of stopping this.
As soon as we can get that Golem guy busted by Officer Shirley, he'll have to give up his plans for Ocean Shores.
And I've got some more photos here from his robot factory that she hasn't seen yet.
We're also hot on the trail of a secret HQ. It's called Mondo Mountain.
Okay, kids. You do what you can. In the meantime, Tito and I are dead on our feet. We've had to start making deliveries. Seeing as our customers can't come to us, we have to take the business to them.
My feet haven't hurt this much since I ran the Kilauea Marathon.
Otto, we need you to run some deliveries uptown for us.
Get it fast or get it free, although I wish we hadn't said that now.
So you better hurry. We can't afford to give away any more free meals today. Man, I don't need this stress. Oh, and make sure you drop in on Officer Shirley. She was looking for you earlier.
Thank you.
Surely, we found out a lot more about Gollum Industries.
And we've got some more photos for you, too.
Right here, officer.
Oh, this is very interesting, Twister. Where'd you kids take these photos?
We found a secret robot factory underneath the Wishing Waters Water Park.
Gollum Industries was using it to build a robot army.
That's why he stole the sand and the water from the lakes. He needed them for raw materials.
Well, I better get over there and check this out.
I don't think that will be necessary, officer.
You won't be able to see very much.
It kind of, blew up.
And I don't suppose you children had anything to do with that, hmm? Listen, kids, you be careful. I don't trust this guy either, and I don't like the changes he's making to the town. But if you kids are causing trouble, then I'll have to haul you down to the Hooscow, the Pokey, the Big House. Got it? Now. Like I said before, you have to get me some evidence, and then I can arrest him. You have any more leads?
He's got a secret hideout at Mondo Mountain. We're trying to find out how to get there now.
Mondo Mountain is out past Scab Mountain and Bruised Man's Curve. I don't know the exact trail, though. Why don't you just ask around and see if someone else knows the path? And keep your noses clean this time.
Thanks, Officer Shirley. We'll see you soon.
Against the robots.
We've got a question for you. Do you know how to get to Mondo Mountain?
And none of your creepy mind games either. You're not spooking me out this time.
Mondo Mountain, a dread secret indeed. I've heard the one known as Lars talk of this Mondo Mountain many times. I believe he knows the way there.
Oh, great. Now we have to go deal with my brother again.
I just saw him entering the bumper car demolition derby. Down on the pier. You'll find him down there when the combat begins. For now, farewell.
Conroy, you got my mountain board ready?
Well, look who's here, Twister. Well, it's about time you graced us with your presence. Glad you finally decided to show up.
Chill, dude. I'm here now. Who's winning so far?
So far, it's this little spawn of Babylon Gollum Jr. His father is giving me some serious grief with these urban modifications, I tell you, man. He's trying to make things so difficult that I'll either go out of business or sell my town to him. Oh.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna show him no one leans on my buddies and no one messes with my junk food.
Get up, Twister. You rock. Show that little tyrant we're not going to give up our town, not without a fight. Go, man, go.
me. Got something for me there, Conroy?
On the first prize award of the Banshee 2000 Mountain Board is awarded to Maurice Twister Rodriguez for his outstanding performance. Come on, man. Give it up for Twister. Let me hear it, everybody. Yeah, man!
Hey, Junior, in your face.
What? Is that supposed to impress me? You might have won that mountain board, but once my family owns everything around here, you won't have anywhere to ride it. And that little shore shack you like, it's way too small to be turned into something good. I was thinking of converting it into a garage once we finish buying the pier.
As if we're going to stop you and your dad, dork.
Well, we'll see about that. But for now, I have to go warm up my new car for the bumper car demolition derby. Perhaps I'll run into you there. Smell you later, loser.
Twister. powers are weak. Eating dirt again? Nice dismount. Colors. I haven't got enough coins to enter.
This is the competition? Doesn't look so tough.
Oh, yeah. Looks like a piece of cake.
Look out! Yeah, a real pushover.
Ah! Yeah, he doesn't look so tough.
Maybe someone will take him out in the qualifying rounds.
Sure hope so.
Thank you. Well done, kids. Here's your team's prize. Unlimited Explorer bus passes. Valid for the whole summer. Enjoy your trip.
I may not have needed the tickets, but there's no way I'm gonna be shown up by a bunch of nobodies like you. You're gonna regret messing with me.
Why? You got cooties or something? Cooties? Good one, Squid.
Soon your time will come. Soon.
Lars, sorry we had to beat you earlier, but we're just too good.
Hey, we hear you know the way to Mondo Mountain.
Mondo Mountain? You kids? The only way to get to Mondo Mountain is to use the secret passage at the bottom of Bruised Man's Curve. And none of you have what it takes to ride that trail. Bruised Man's Curve will eat you up and spit you out.
Get real, dork. Not only will I ride it, but I'll leave you eating my trail dust.
Ooh, big words, Regina. Okay, I'll show you the path if you win. But if you lose, I want that cool new mountain board of Maurice's. It needs a worthy master. Take the bus out to Scab Mountain. If you don't chicken out, Regina Winner, baby.
Time to grind! cannot be serious.